Hey guys, Brandy here with Chem Home Northwest Arkansas, your local Keller Williams realtor. This week we are headed to downtown Rogers and going to show you a few things that are available there in town. Things like shopping and restaurants, museum, there's Frisco Park, and of course my favorite, the Arkansas Arts Academy. Also want to show you what's going on in the housing market there and what they're doing to renovate and remodel some of the older homes, similar to what's happening in downtown Bentonville. So let's take a look. If you like it, give me a thumbs up. I appreciate it, and I'll see you soon.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this way,
downtown Rogers is located on the corner of Walnut and 8th Street and spans about 5 or 6 blocks to the east, north, and south. The district features boutiques, salons, and spas, a variety of antique stores and upscale markets, art galleries, and a bike and skateboard shop. Local bakeries, diners, pizzerias, cafes, coffee houses, clubs, restaurants, and eateries. And some attractions include Frisco Caboose, Daisy Airgun Museum, Rogers Historical Museum, Arkansas Public Theater, the Butterfly Garden, historic architecture, and live music on Frisco Stage.
Always be found. Just know you're not alone. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
In downtown Rogers, you will find a variety of types of homes, some dating all the way back to the late 1800s. Many homes have been remodeled or renovated and have been put back on the market for resale. In the last year, there were 25 homes that sold in downtown Rogers, and currently there are 4 homes available for sale.
Watching, that does it for our tour of downtown Rogers and the housing market surrounding the area. Would love to know what you think about the video. If you have any questions, of course, give me a call or a text at 479-685-6962. And for information on any other homes here in the area that are for sale, you can visit my website at www.comehomenwa.com. Thanks again for watching. Appreciate the support. You guys have a great week.